best trophy in the world of sports.
We have a winner. The Pittsburgh Penguins have won the Stanley Cup, and that is why they are kicking off our Monday Moments. After a tough six-game series with the Nashville Predators, Patrick Hornqvist's goal with 1:35 remaining turned out to be the series clincher, and it made the Penguins the first back-to-back cup champions in almost 20 years. That wasn't the only back-to-back win. Sidney Crosby became just the third player in history to win the Conn Smythe Trophy in consecutive years, and the first since Mario Lemieux, who said this about Crosby after the game.
Well, I think he's now one of the best to ever play the game. To win three Stanley Cup and two Conn Smythe in a row is pretty good.
Another best, Rafael Nadal, beat Stan Wawrinka in straight sets to win his 10th French Open title. He's the first player to win the same Grand Slam 10 times in the Open era. On the women's side, unseeded Yelena Ostapenko pulled off a huge upset, beating number 3 seed Simona Halep. Ostapenko is just 20 years old. It was also a successful French Open for Canadians this year. First, Gabriela Dabrowski became the first Canadian woman to win a Grand Slam title when she won the mixed doubles crown with partner Rohan Bopanna. Then, Bianca Andreescu and Carson Brandstein clinched the girls' doubles title for their second straight Grand Slam win. To Montreal for the 50th anniversary of the Canadian Grand Prix. 18-year-old Lance Stroll made his Canadian debut at a track he grew up 20 minutes away from. He finished 9th, the first top 10 finish of his career, while Lewis Hamilton won the race for the 3rd straight year and 6th time overall. It was an emotional Grand Prix event for Usain Bolt this weekend. He ran a 10.03 to win the 100 meter in his final race in his home country of Jamaica. Bolt will retire after August World Championships in London. The NCAA Outdoor Track and Field Championships were in Eugene, Oregon this weekend. Canada's Jamie Fallon held on to win the 1500, and she did it by just 0.02 seconds. Sage Watson won the 400 meter hurdles event with a personal best time of 54.52 seconds, nearly a full second ahead of her closest competitor. And Justin Knight finished 3rd in the 5,000 meter event, while Jordan Young also took 3rd in the discus throw. And in the pool, Marie-Sophie Harvey won the women's 400 meter freestyle on the first stop of the Marie Nostrum swimming circuit for her first career international victory. Now that was a pretty historic weekend. As always, thanks so much for watching. Click that subscribe button down below to watch more videos just like this, and we'll see you next week.